Dave, what's this song called?
This song is called A Sale of Two Titties. On a dark stormy night, we plowed the salt sea. Our good ship was rocked and struck by lightning. The fiery bolt destroyed our mainmast and burned up our sails right down to the last. When morning came, all hope had taken flight. We feared we'd be dead under a fortnight. Adrift out at sea with no way to catch wind. And now you can see how our story begins. A ship without sails ain't no ship at all. When we called out for help, no one heard our call. Till a mermaid named Victoria came a swimming near. And that big busty mermaid wore a big old brassiere. The brassiere was giant as a brassiere could be. Do they have a Lane Bryant down under the sea? She unclasped her band to reveal her maiden form. With bosom so grand I'd forgotten the storm. She pledged her support and tossed me the bra. Victoria's Secret, what is it for? She said, sport up the rig and hoist it to the sky. At the first gust of wind, you'll surely know why. It's a sail of two titties to carry you ashore. One cup at the aft and one at the fore. We'd almost lost hope that we'd ever see land, but the sail of two titties lifted our hopes again. We worked in the rigging and it took us all night, for the left sail was bigger than the one on the right. We were glad to toil and not be cast away, but that sea cow had saved us with her huge bustier. We pushed up the jib and began to sail on. Then we strapped in the main to race her back home. Our spirits had sank, so we raised our cups higher. Our cargo was delivered just under the wire. The people on shore disbelieved what they saw. An old clipper ship with two sails made of braw. Saved by a mermaid with a bountiful rack. And her sail of two titties that carried us back. We'd almost lost hope that we'd ever see land. But the sail of two titties lifted our hopes again.